I'm Tim Shea, Acting Administrator of the Drug Enforcement Administration. Please join us this year for Red Ribbon Week from October 23rd through the 31st. Red Ribbon Week honors heroes like DEA Special Agent Kiki Camarena, who was murdered in 1985, and honors our commitment to lead healthy, happy, drug-free lives. Talk to your kids about drugs. Join anti-drug efforts in your community and take the Red Ribbon Pledge to live drug-free. Be happy, be brave, be drug-free.